All right, next we got Diana Tran. She went to Vietnam for the first time. She got to spend a lot of time with her brother that she doesn't usually get to spend a lot of time with. They were out there drinking eggnog coffee and whatnot. Check it out.
My name's Diana. I'm 21 years old, and I'm from Oakland, California. For 3 weeks, I woke up to a glass of homemade tamarind lemonade. My aunt, one of 12 in my mom's family, would wink and nudge me to drink on. I'd smile and thank her, all while being overwhelmed by a family and a place that I was just now being introduced to. Vietnam? Am I really here? See, I've never woken up to my aunt's smiling face, and I never knew what it would be like to visit a place my parents called home, but ran from to seek refuge over 30 years ago. While living in America all my life, I wonder how it would be to have real cousins. As I gulped down the tamarind lemonade, watching all my aunts and uncles gather on the floor to eat chicken feet and fish soup, I knew it was time to stop questioning it. For the first time in 20 years, I was in Vietnam, spending evenings with my real cousins. Every day was a learning experience. I spent a lot of time on a motorbike tour through the bustling streets of Saigon, catching up with my brother over a glass of egg coffee in Hanoi, picking up bootlegs, destroying mosquitoes, and hitting up the squatters after every meal. But nothing was more rewarding than spending time with my family, doing nothing more than just hanging out in the living room. Even though I had just met them, their energy, their stories, everything brought me closer to an understanding why I am so fortunate to be where I am today. In just 3 weeks, I experienced the time of my life. Now that I'm back home in the Bay, I feel out of place, yet inspired to make more visits back home. Because it's true, home is where the heart is, and Vietnam has definitely given me so much.
Hey, you.
We'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Check out the website, www.youthoutlook.org. Oh, boy, I'm.